Now be it known throughout the kingdom that this maiden, having lawfully been chosen by a deed of fortune and destiny, shall hereby give up her life for the greater good of Urland. By this act shall be satisfied the powers that dwell underground and the spirits that attend their dream. In gratitude for this sacrifice, His Majesty declares the family plowman to be free of obligations for a period not to exceed 5 years.